Hello everyone, Hikari Sword and Marble Thunder here. Starting up The Last of Us again. Apparently I encountered a glitch in my last encounter with the infected, which I'm not sure if it's a glitch or something, but I wasn't able to progress. Hopefully reloading the game has been fixes that. I wonder if I have to deal with the infected all over again, though. Pollen. Or spores. Oh, looks like it's been fixed.
All right, come
on. Hold on, did I get that safe? Yeah, I got it. What do I have? Okay, I got a brick. That's good. I like bricks. They hurt more.
Holy shit. We actually made it.
Everyone okay?
Yes. Let's move.
You guys are pretty good at this stuff.
It's called luck. And it is gonna run out.
Where are we going, Tess?
Capitol building's in this direction.
And I'm exploring for upgrade stuff. I know there's like 10 billion people in the world, but how are there still so many survivors, military, infected? It seemed to conveniently pop out in large groups. Hello.
Over here!
Bitch!
Good timing.
All right.
They're recently infected. Those soldiers must have just turned.
Which means there's more in the area. We gotta go.
Oh, come on.
Here we go.
Nothing else?
Climb on up.
Uh, cordyceps became really well known after this game.
Maybe we can cut through here.
Yeah, that worked out great last time. Sorry.
What? I don't hear anything.
Okay, double time. They're coming.
Oh, boy.
I know.
Okay, that's good. That's good. Go. You got something on your shoe. Gross.
Okay, how do we get out of this place?
Let's find out.
Well, that's what she believes.
Well, how do you think? I mean, you must have been somewhere you shouldn't to find them infected in the zone.
Yeah, I'd sneak out. I was in this military boarding school.
You'd sneak out?
You know, explore the city. I was in the mall when a room was infested.
That place is completely off limits. How the hell did you get in there?
I had my ways. Anyways, one of those, what you guys call runners, bit me, and that was that.
I see.
This looks like a good spot.
That's further explored in the DLC. Difficult. Doesn't actually increase damage. Oh, really? Well, since it's the only thing I got.
Now, there we go.
Oof. Slight upgrades all around, or concentrated upgrades in a couple weapons?
Close to me.
Whole lot of nothing here.
Some of these things are hundreds of years old.
Really?
This looks like a spot for infected to show up. Oh, I got no brick.
All right, watch your head.
Go!
I'm alive. I'll make my way around.
Look, they're here!
Tess?
Run! Run!
That's a clicker, isn't it? Three of them. Can these guys even be snuck up on? I'll take that as a yes. Oh, come on.
Thank you.
Tess? Tess? Shit.
I'm still good. Oh boy. Okay. Might want to make at least one of these things. Guess I'm not supposed to go down here.
Ugh!